Hey, Ski House Stratton fans, I'm out with Mid-Mtn bartender Al. And he's out on a new, what is it, a canoe?
Yeah.
He's got a new canoe board. What's the name of it?
It's the Forrest Bailey Pro model.
Okay.
Last year.
Last year's model. And he doesn't get a day off half the time because he works for the town and he works all the time. And he's going to do a play day. So I don't usually get to play with him, so I'm going to follow. I've got a new Alon on that Ryan put me on. I got a pair of Salomon boots with the new bola. And we're going to go have some fun because the corduroy has been laid down nice. Al's a native, knows the mountain real well. Asked me what I was going to do. I said I was going to do a half a run just to see how the skis felt and what the wax was like. And we've got some snowmaking on East Burnside. Now he's taking off on me. He's a little more comfortable than I am. First run on these with the Salomon boots. And it feels great. I gotta tell you, I am flying more so than I would have normally. So I'm on the new 120 Salomon Bola Super Boot. Really feels great. I'm on an Alon with a 112 in the front, 67 at the waist, and 90 something I think at the heel. And it carves like unbelievable. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then come on up and try to keep up with Allen on standard. You were boogieing, buddy. Nice run.
That was fun.
Yeah.